Everybody, it's me, Courage. Hi. How happy to see everybody. We're back on more Baldur's Gate. Yay! So excited. We love Baldur's Gate here, especially after last stream. I can't tell if I am just tired, if I am getting sickish, if I'm just cold because I washed my hair. I don't know. I'm feeling kind of low energy today. We'll see. but yeah. We have Baldur's Gate today. Let me see here. I was gonna do... No Baldur's Gate 3. Okay, I'm gonna turn this one off. It looks the same, but that's okay. Anyways. Yeah, we got Baldur's Gate today. Yay. Let's go ahead and we're gonna get right into it. Yes. Oh, that's right. I had to reset all my firewall stuff because it's being stupid with tabletop setup. I forgot. Let's see, let me pick you guys up. How's everybody doing today? Okay, well, as recall, things sure did happen. What is over here? Oh, right. That. I was needing to go this way. I think. Where am I going? Tab. Not tab. There we go. Okay, maybe I do go across. I probably do go across the bridge. Okay. Let's see. Can I jump over there? Is that an option? It is an option. Got it.
Might be useful.
Ooh. What's this?
Smoke. Something's burning.
Uh-oh. Might as well.
He of the unsleeping eyes. Grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. Steel our blades and temper our hearts for the battles in this life and next.
Well, I'm always inclined to do Paladin.
He should never have been here in the first place. I'm the one that talked him into joining the Fist. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot.
Ooh, drow.
Please, just leave me be.
All right, if you say so.
He's shouting. Someone needs help.
Grand Duke Ravengard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
Oh, God. I don't think I'm quite that much of a paladin. We're going to add guidance to this. It's a difficulty of 10, but why not? But we needed it. The fuck. Nice. We big buff babe.
Inside, hurry. We don't have much time.
End up here.
Stay where you are. We don't have much time. Fly down.
In here.
Where? Am I crazy? No, stop it.
The heat coming off of that door. Opening it could spell trouble.
Stop wasting time.
Not now.
In here.
Yes, I see you, but how do I get in there to you? is the question. Oh, I see it. Okay. I need to get out of here. Someone else. Ow, fuck, that hurt. Ouch. Well, I ended up downstairs where I wanted to be. God damn it. I can't!
Do you feel as flattered as I do?
You are not! I don't want to talk to you!
Believe me. Don't let it.
I don't have time to talk to you. I love you so much. I need.
Badly. And in that knowledge lies our opportunity. Our soul.
Let me.
If there's one quality all the denizens of the Hells embody, it's ambition. Admittedly, fact, devil. So, remember.
Gale.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless.
Okay. Jesus.
That might be worth a look.
I am getting us all killed because I can't figure out how to get upstairs. I know you're trapped. I don't know how to get out there.
I'm
so confused about you being on the TV. Hi, baby. How do I get up there? Is what I want to know. There has to be a way. Oh, I see it. Ha ha, I'm dumb. Oh, now that I am practically dead, Jesus. Can I walk on that? No, I cannot. Okay. Well, that's a way up.
Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done. Great God, Helm. This plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt.
Okay, well. I know you're trapped. I'm trying to figure out how to get over there. Calm down. And I jump right there? No. Can I jump in there? I can! Sweet.
Trapped! Someone open this door!
Try to open it with force. I am alone. Let's see if we can do it. I gotta try again. Roll again. Come on. Whoosh! Got it. Nice.
The door gives way with a loud crack.
Let's move quickly before the whole place collapses.
There's a pretty lady.
That's a friendly looking shadow.
Isn't there somebody else that's trapped up here? Oh, fuck. Oh. Well, there we go.
Fresh air. At last. Your boldness is a blessing. I'm in your debt. Listen close.
Pretty lady.
Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard. Westward, if my eyes and ears may be believed. I must report to the Flaming Fist Manip with haste. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his Drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through?
Oh, fuck. Where's he?
A champion indeed. He's the invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city faces collapse. In fact, I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. By the time aid arrives, it might be too late. You've the heart of a dragon and the will of a hero. Tell me I can count on you.
Well, you're talking to the wrong person, but that's fine.
Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the Drow Trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can.
Except. What is going on here? Oh. Oh! The sparky points. What is that? Oh, it's a quarterstaff. We're gonna go try it. Okay. Ugh. Ouchie.
Great God, help. Allow us peace in this plane.
Okay. Ooh, amethyst ring.
Great God, Helm.
Drowcraft armor. No magic left, though. Sun's too bright.
Is it there? It's sand. Why are you acting like you're... Oh, arcane hungers. That's why. Okay. Inventory. I'm like, what is happening here? What do I want to give him to eat? Damn, he really is a pain in my ass a little bit right now. Why don't we have him eat the damn thing?
Slowly. I'm finding it quite difficult to concentrate with my condition gnawing at my insides like a teething displacer kitten.
You have issues.
That is most gratifying to hear. May I?
Donate that.
Thank you.
Huh. Weird.
Oh. That hit the spot. I can feel it work. The magic, it's like a lullaby that sings to sleep the demon inside. A metaphorical demon, I hate to point out, but no less dangerous. And no less bound to wake up again to continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters.
So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Grateful as I am, the course of our camaraderie is much better served by not taking that particular detour. Not just yet. Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return.
Yeah.
But in time, all will be told.
Will it? Will it really?
Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken.
My lady, I bow to your boundless kindness.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we...
Not everyone subscribes to what is mine is yours, it seems.
I'm just gonna look. I don't wanna take anything, I'm just gonna look. Okay.
So, Gale just consumes magical items like I do wine.
Don't want to have this conversation in a pretty building.
Nevertheless, as quirks go, that's a new one for me.
We will deal with this later.
Great God, help.
Come on, we got shit to do. Okay. Wait, boy. Nice.
A dragon. God preserve me.
It would be too much to hope that's nothing to do with us, wouldn't it?
You go a lifetime without seeing one, and then they won't stop pestering you.
I suggest we admire it from afar.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Fill your time for a safe spot.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up.
That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Uh-oh. Dragon Riders. Is it who I think it is? Oh, shit. It definitely is. No, it's not.
You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
I hate to be negative, but those Gith will carve you up like a goose.
I don't intend on fucking with them. I have other shit to do.
Kithrak, we must speak.
Wait a minute, Lizelle?
Whoop. Your skull pounds in response to the Gith Yankee's white hot stare. Her lips don't move. And you hear her voice.
You stay put and keep your lips sealed.
Right. Okay.
My time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding, for I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Lazel.
I don't care if you disapprove, Shadowheart. Legal,
even. You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say. A Geth vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious. It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon that Vos seeks. It's the artifact that she carries. Her mind focuses. The Gith's suspicion cannot be aroused. They cannot discover that the weapon they seek is right within their grasp.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
Be quiet.
My mandate, Jestil Kithrak, is to locate this creche. I was infected aboard a Geth ship and need to be purified. Your mandate is to aid me.
Purified? Oh, Lazel, why must the truth be so bitter? Soon your skin will go gray and your blood will run silver. You will shed your skin to become Geth. Only in death are the infected cleansed. But you were on the Nautiloid. You possess what I seek. You will give it to us. Then you will bend your head for the sword.
Uh-oh.
Stand down, knight. I do not have what you seek.
Our queen's word binds me. Beretha. See her skull split and her corpse examined.
Oh, fuck.
I will take word to Queen Vlakith. Our quest has ended.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deinos, to the sky!
I can't fight a dragon right now. And there it is. Okay. Okay. We're going to... No, we're not. I'm just gonna get a melee attack. What do you mean you don't have enough fucking movement?
Ah!
them. Oh, don't shoot him. Oh, fuck. Oh my god! Can you fucking knight?
Let's get you up.
You can't be healed! Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we're fucked.
I need to hold on to our queen. I will make you suffer.
Oh shit. You are fucking
nothing stand in my way.
See, where is my divine smite? Shit. I am fucked. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, Gale is fucked. Oh, no. I'm sorry. We're gonna not do that. We're gonna not do that. Is what we're not gonna do. Also, I realize I need to put my trident on. Okay. That's not happening. Lazelle can just fucking deal. Woo! Okay. Let's see. First of all, I need to do this. Right in. Let's go ahead and replace my boots. Oh, can I not put them on? That's bullshit. Let's give this to her. Why can I not? Do I not have? Oh, that's why. I was putting it in the wrong place. Put that back. Okay. Nice. Take these tools, give this to him. Okay. We are not dealing with those people. I'm gonna get the cutscene again.
Our feet. This
is your no. Seen this?
Stop wasting.
Of course.
No, it's our queen.
Your queen wants it. Blah blah blah.
I hate to be negative.
I've known people who are
wait,
hungry.
Wait, no, stop. I'm sure I don't want to talk to you.
Revealed in time.
Nope, he's out. Absolutely not. Not doing that again. I can't make that jump.
Open up.
Ooh. Shit. Maybe I have to speak up? Is that a way to get through here? No, it's not. I don't wanna do this. I'm going to die.
Skull pounds in risk.
You, Ryder, my time is short. Lead me to.
Shh.
Poor Pam Twink. Yes.
Well, yet you are not bleeding. Your name, child.
Imbecile. Stay back.
Now, child, your pet means to speak. Tell me, pet, why shouldn't I run you through this instant?
So I have other shit to do. Better at persuasion. Yeah, fuck, bloodless. Oh, it is a difficulty of 15. Awesome, okay. Got it.
Of course you are not a threat. You are nothing until I tell you otherwise. For you to keep sucking air, it is necessary for you to tell me something of worth. A vessel fell from the sky. We seek a precious weapon that was taken from it.
You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon that Voss seeks. It's the artifact that she carries. Her mind focuses.
Okay.
The Gith's suspicion cannot be aroused. They cannot discover that the weapon they seek is right.
Get your sword out of my chest, bitch! Okay.
Help us find it, and I will leave your blood beneath your skin unspilled.
Don't help them. Don't tell them a thing. We're dead if you do.
Do not speak. Your bleating offends my ears. Just stand still.
He begins to move his hand in a quick flurry of gestures.
Sweet.
voice casting detect thoughts?
Come on. Yes!
Nothing even approaching a useful thought in that skull. I ought to just kill you.
Oh. I also have to check thoughts. Okay, let's see if we can do it again. Fuck! One more roll. Come on, high roll. Woo!
Unlikely you'd be successful, but it costs me nothing to spare your sorry life. Very well, Istik. Seek out survivors from the ship that crashed on this wretched world.
Oh, thank
Bring
God.
Me their heads. Bring me a weapon. If you succeed, the reward will be great. Now go.
Jesus Christ.
Briefly aches, and you are her. You feel the woman's anger at the dragon rider she'd confronted.
I remember. You are on the Ga'ath, the Nautiloid. You carry a tadpole.
You note the look in her eye, the slight tilt of her head. She is sizing you up.
I am.
Yet even a feared Kithrak cannot break your spirit. Yes. You may be of considerable use. I know of a cure. Lend me your skills, and I will take you to it.
Lies. Just get rid of her.
Would you two stop fighting?
A Githyanki Kresh must be near. Its gust still has the means to cleanse us. So says my queen's teachings. And so it must be.
Ew, I think I have some spoilers about this.
It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter. Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Gaith tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification. One must be close at hand. We will comb the mountain pass and beyond. It is a polyhedric device marked with Gith runes, if the Kithrak is to be believed. I know nothing more. No Gith text describes such a weapon. I am not certain it even exists. You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
Okay.
Very well. But heed
my words. I don't
care. A Kresh is near. We must seek signs of it. Only there can we be purified. I will await word at your camp. And beware the skies. We are watched.
Ew. Okay. So... yeah, that was a thing.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger. and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prison, and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
You feel energy pulsing from the artifact, lifting the pain from you, pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
I have questions.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
Ma'am!
I don't know what that toy of hers is, but I'm glad it's on our side.
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I suppose if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us were sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
Huh.
You worship Shah? Blimey. She and my beloved Mistra are not exactly friends.
Ooh. Well, thank you for sharing.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner.
Yeah.
Gladly.
Okay. Anyways. Okay. So I want to get over here.
You seem to know a good deal about our condition, Gale.
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen.
Haven't seen that game in years.
figure out how to get down there.
This here's off limits. Get to the main gate, or I'll plug you full of arrows.
Yeah. That's what's gonna happen. That's what I want to do. I'm gonna fight these guys. I really don't want to. I need to get around me.
Back up! What are they doing over there? Chasing bird?
Wah, wah, wah. Whoop!
You again? Best enough creeping around. Lads! Attack!
Yeah, that tracks. Why is my initiative always so fucking low? Oh, let's not do that right there. Let's move you here, and we're gonna go color spray. Let's not do that there either. I wonder if I could get you into a position where you could hit all of them. Probably not. It's okay. Ouchie. Smite.
Try me.
Thanks. I don't really need that.
Cover me. I'm going for the alarm.
Oh no. Yeah, good luck with that. Ow, what? You guys might hit that guy. Let's go ahead and hit. Oh, I can't hit him. Do it again. Oh, long rest. That's why.
Need to stay focused.
Go hit this thing. You don't ever get to hit things. I'm gonna go ahead and enter
sometimes
for him.
The only way out is through.
Nice. Very nice. Is he still alive?
I'm enjoying the latest addition to our little group. Lazelle is delightful. In a very look at me twice and I'll dismember you kind of way, of course.
So why are you biting me?
I've already apologized. What more do you want? Unless you're looking for another nipple.
Sir.
Maybe. But there won't be any more midnight surprises. I can promise you that.
Good.
What's to tell? I was sired by a vampire named Cazador. Everything before that is so long ago.
Hi, Selma. I see you lurking.
And everything that came after, well, I'd rather not reflect on that. I was a magistrate, working to keep the peace in Baldur's Gate, imprisoning troublemakers, that kind of thing.
Seems weird.
I can't remember much, truth be told. Centuries of torment will do that to you.
Huh.
I was attacked. A gang of vagrants, a tribe of wandering Gur, took issue with a ruling I'd made. They beat me to death's door when Cazador appeared. He chased them off and offered to save me, to give me eternal life.
And you said
even though
yes.
My choices were eternal life or bleed to death on the street, I took him up on the offer. It was only afterwards I realized just how long eternity could be.
Yeah, I served you. Just kill that guy. Take all that. Where's that other guy? Oh, he's up here. Going. All right. Okay. We got places to be. I'm also nearly dead.
Sounds like they captured themselves a bard.
Is that fucking Volo?
With fragulous crown and with scepter abraid, draw
Volo.
Short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblet, drain them with pride. Draw Ragslin, the true soul, had led you galant.
Who's that? Friend of yours? You up to summon?
Oh, suddenly not! What are you doing? I'm busy here!
You lying!
To you, Never.
I'll follow.
Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Ragslin, draw Ragslin. I am draw Ragslin. Tumptuous, draw Ragslin.
You broke him.
Wait, wait. Draw Ragslin. We pay. We.
Come on, pigeon. Back to your cage.
Now look what you've done.
Oh boy.
Of course.
My name's Gribble. Idiot.
Right. Yes. More for me.
Oh wow! Don't shut him.
Before it's too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their prisoners' welfare.
Statue of Saluna.
Let's hope we find this room must have been.
And now it's a nest for some filthy goblins. A fitting end.
Oi! Ain't no party in here! We're doing the Absolute's work!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Ooh. As well. Difficulty of 2? I'm gonna see if I can get it without. Oh, fuck! Sweet!
Your mind lurches, reeling suddenly as if bitten.
Beg pardon. You must be here to join the other true souls. Please, go right ahead.
Thank you.
Well, because that's what you are, innit? One of them as he is our force. And the voice of the Absolute. Like Priestess Gut and Boss Ragslin. Gods, we even got a drow now.
Oh.
The Absolute is gathering us all together for something big, I reckon.
Huh.
Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Quite the understatement, but yes. Let's not linger in this place any more than necessary.
Okay.
That'll be some real.
Idolatry. Makes my stomach turn. Smells
like blood flesh in here. For once, the goblin's decorations
are in improvement.
That's really
nice. You know what? We all learn down there. Don't matter if you're a slave or a king.
Drow
will
pluck
out your
arm. At least give me a sword! We want you dead, you dumb knuckle. Not dead and heroic. Dead,
dead! Another outsider come to see the boss. Mind your manners now, or he'll throw you in the pit. Get down there and stop complaining.
Ah! Oof. Oof.
That's where I know. Best not do anything suspicious while it's watching.
let's just shut that door. What do you
ready
have?
And willing.
You're not gonna be able to use sleep on her.
Can't we just swarm the forest?
What's yeah. next? Ooh.
Don't go bothering my pigeon. He's mine. Keep him safe. Listen to him coo. Till I gets hungry or some such. What's it to ya? Then catch one on your own.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Ooh. She hasn't done it yet. I've been doing all of it.
I didn't realize who you was.
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Here's the key. Pigeon's all yours.
Thank you. You're welcome, Volo.
To see a familiar face in such a precarious setting. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons. I intend to do just that. A trusty invisibility potion goes a long way in a place like this. We mustn't tarry, but I hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke? Smashing! Soon, my friend. Soon we can share the flagon of something liquid and a tale of daring do. I'll slip away when the coast is clear. See you soon, my friend. I simply can't wait to pick your brain!
Volo, my brother in Christ. Okay. So...
Most would think us mad for wandering right into the middle of a goblin war clan. I suppose that goes to demonstrate.
I'm trying to figure out where Halson is.
Quite the understatement, but yes, I have it. And I'll guard it with my life.
So much I want to talk to her about, but right now I don't have the time. Is it? Spread the word to the adventure and chaos you seek across the third coast. Inspiration that requires them. Yes, you call her. Okay. I want to camp. I'm gonna camp. I'm going to take a long rest. Because shit's rough right now.
moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. Your hands shake as they reach upward. Your forehead remains drenched no matter how much you wipe.
Lazelle, ma'am.
Shocking gate, Vlaketh Mazathok. Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you. Then the others. Then myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty. A touch of disgust.
You will not become an abomination. Fuck. Oh, thank God. This whole bloodless thing is a pain in the ass.
I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours. I will wait, but know this, I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
Okay, so we're not using the illithid anymore. Yeah. It's my first dream sequence. Oh, it's the handsome man I made.
I came just in time. You are transforming. Yes, you have. I saved you before. And I'm here to save you again. Don't worry. Not become a mind flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you.
Yeah, I know the truth. But it's still so good. It's still so good.
We haven't much time. So listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it. Nurture it.
No.
I will keep it from consuming you. But for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it.
I don't want to.
I need to find Helsin.
A fight for the fate of Faerun. A fight we are losing. For now. You can change that. But only if you embrace your potential. To go. The enemy is closing in.
be back. Wake now. You'll feel better. I promise.
Oh, where are you then? Okay.
Fight, disobedience. Follow my teachings. Follow Ragsling's orders. Obey. Now here's somebody special. The Absolute has touched you, hasn't she? Priestess Gut needs to touch you too. Hold out your arm so I can mark your flesh.
I'm here to spill your guts, Christopher.
Let's the faithful recognize one another quick sharp. That way nobody'll mess with you. And it's charged with magic. Ordinary slobs can't see it. Only us that follow the Absolute.
Charged with magic? Perhaps that explains the ease with which these goblins submit to true souls.
You ready? Brace yourself. This'll sting.
Sure. Whatever.
Hold still.
As pain muddles your thoughts, your minds become entangled. A familiar sensation. She, too, carries a parasite. Darkness seems to swallow the temple, leaving you with a vision of the goblin priestess receiving instruction from a handsome young man, one of the chosen. The vision dissolves away. You stand before the goblin priestess in the temple once again. Your minds brush against one another, but are swiftly parted.
Don't want to get intimate in front of the novices. Fair enough. Got some weird shadows in your head. Maybe I can help with that. Us true souls gotta look out for one another. Creature? There's definitely something rotten in there. Let me take a closer look. I ain't seen anything like this before. Hey? Ain't nothing wrong with me. You're the one who's sick in the head. No need to panic, though.
Oh, Lord.
With the Absolute's will, I can fix anything. Let's deal with this in my chapel. It's private. Don't want this lot interfering with true soul business.
Oi! Priestess! We want the mark!
Yeah! I wait good enough for the Absolute.
Perhaps that's how we would have ended up had our Nautiloid not been attacked.
I need to figure out where the fuck Halston is.
Not for communal use, it seems. Best show some respect. Or some more cunning.
Okay. You.
That the jingle of coin I hear? You've timed it well, my friend. Already turned quite the profit today, so I'm feeling generous.
You recognize the crest she bears, the winged serpent of the Zentarim.
Half right, sharp eyes. A Zen is a normal trader, just a matter of what's for sale. Weapons and other exotic goods, true enough. But most of all, we offer discretion. No judgment, no right and wrong, just good deals and bad. That a problem for you? You joking? Goblins sell the best prisoners. Cheap, quiet, and eager to be elsewhere. Till this crowd converted and started sending their captives to Moonrise Towers, at least. No complaints, mate. I just sold enough smoke powder to cover the loss 10 times over. All I need to. There's an awful lot of folk flowing that way. And coin is sure to follow. Might have to find my faith and see this absolute for myself, eh? Still some deals to be done here, though. You want a trade or what?
Let me see your wares. Ooh, she got a lot of shit. That was expensive. I do not have enough coin for fucking anything. Better armor would be nice.
Pleasure.
We'll be back. Can I get that this way? Yes, I can.
Crying eye was looking at me all strange.
What would some drow wizard in Moonrise want to look at you for?
Certainly you won't be because of your beautiful eyes.
What do they need to be looking at any of us for is what I'm saying. We're all on the same side. Although we're going to set the true soul on fire. They're drow.
Okay.
Again? Keep your hands steady, three.
Again! Again! Make it squeal again.
Ew.
It's staying right here. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs. But first, three more stones. Make it nice and bloody.
Yeah! Hit his head! I want to hear more noises!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Okay. And a bonus. Ooh. Alright, guys, I'm not gonna use the opportunity. Yep, there it is.
Alright. So you're gonna throw a tantrum about it? Never seen someone so worked up over a stupid animal.
But I wanna hear it squeal.
We'll be the ones squealing if we piss off the bear hugger.
Bear hugger.
You control the furry bastard.
The bear sizes you up, wary but not yet attacking.
Fuck it.
That won't work.
Ooh, it's bitter. Let's see here. Nope, actually, let's not do that.
Step to it. Torment.
Oh, fuck. Do shit.
The god! Get the god!
The god! Oh, I should have, damn. I should have smited her. Nice. Uh-oh. So letting the wargs out. Oh, you fucking little bitch. Nope, not that. Don't do that. Hit the potion. Oh, I forgot about that guy. God damn, Gil. Shit.
Think you can take me on?
You should maybe be prioritizing.
Mm-hmm.
should have maybe seen that. That's okay. Oh, fuck. It inflicted me with blindness. Okay.
Again.
Bye-bye.
Try something else. Let me recite their demise. Torment.
Okay.
What should I do?
No, I'm not letting the vampire tweak die. Thank you. Jesus. You fucking goddammit Astarion. Ugh.
With haste.
Understand. Gale's just gonna have to fix this.
One should punish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list.
Hello, Halson.
Bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature, or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halson.
Yeah, you are.
I must admit, I didn't expect anyone would come to my aid. Who in their right mind would infiltrate a goblin-infested temple? Unless... that look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right?
A bit sweaty. Ah! Put your hands on me!
Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. No, this is different. Altered. The magic used is beyond me. It's either not of this world or so ancient as to be lost to even nature's memory. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. Ooh. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. I wish I could, but there's still work I've yet to finish. Blood I've yet to spill.
Ooh.
I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the Drow Minthara, the Hobgoblin Draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself.
Okay.
Be warned. Things easier. My presence could make things more
difficult. I don't care, Astoria.
I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders.
That's fair. Stay here.
Sylvanas, guide your hand. Focus on the leaders. That's all it will take to restore the balance here.
Okay. Got nothing.
What's hiding here? Seems simple enough.
Yeah, my bad. I don't like your sitting right there.
What path lies before me?
Ew.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems.
I am not a smart person. Eh, would have been okay.
It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
I don't need to. Come on, let's go. Gotta go kill some goblins. Okay. Okay. We know where What's-Her-Face is. She told us to come over here with her. Need you all to come inside.
Ready to clear your head? Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell.
Kinda don't want to kill you. But, kinda need you. Delicious.
To fight, the consequences are hardly surprising.
Yep. No, oh, shit. Oh shit, we have a bunch more coming.
Unleash me.
Get her up. I can't do that. Really? Only four? That's stupid. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay, you focus on killing him. God fucking damn it, Astarion. Oh shit, she cast sleep on me. Oh fuck.
Two words
Oh shit. What the fuck? I hit my own weapon? Oh, that's garbage. Shit. Didn't have bonus action, wake myself up. But now I'll be awake. Stay alive, story. Well, shit. Okay. Ah, you fucking bitch.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay.
Have to keep going.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh no, she's involved in it too now. This is not looking good. Thank you. Oh, he's close to being up. Okay. You don't have any more questions on you, you do not. My spiritual weapon can shut the door. Nice. Oh shit, she went invisible. Is he gonna be back up? She is out of those. You are also out of spell slots. Damn. That can only be cast outside of those. Oh, he can't do anything. Okay.
Pawn to cleric 4.
Aside from maybe get the fuck out of the way so he doesn't die. How much health does she have? Who are you? Oh, she's at full health. Oh, fuck. It's okay. Astarion's gonna go down, but I can get him back up. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Really? Really? How did it hit it through the door? I know you two are dying. Let me see. You both have one pass and one fail. Don't you fucking do it. We have... I do... Oh, I destroyed her, the fucking holy weapon on accident. Shit. Oh, no! Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, that sucked. That was our first party, like, wipe. That was our first TPK. Shit. We're gonna try and do this better. Okay. Oh, there's more stuff to loot. What is that? Animal friendship. That's cool. Why don't you hang on to that? I'm also going to give you a bow because you don't have one. And you have two. Oh, no, you don't. You also have an acid arrow, too. I I forget that I have stuff that I can throw too. Okay. Hold on. I'm seeing if there's a way for me to give some of my potions to people. I guess it's just the throw ability. Okay. I should long rest. We're gonna be smart. Oh, sorry. See what he wants. Oh, Egg Bill!
I was just thinking about you. And that delicious moment we shared the other night. The very same. I've had this condition for 2 centuries, but truth be told...
Whoops, sorry.
You were my first.
Oh.
In all these years, I've only ever fed on beasts. Drinking the blood of thinking creatures is a different thing entirely. You were delectable. And now I can't help but wonder how the others taste. Don't worry. There's enough of me to go around. I'm a man of tremendous appetites. I don't think they'd volunteer, of course. But it doesn't make me any less curious. Take Gale, for example. He strikes me as someone whose blood is rich, refined, like well-aged brandy. But the Gith? What in the hells would she taste like? Oh, well, that sounds very appealing.
I'm almost convinced.
Absolutely. A mere thought experiment. So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be?
Ooh. Probably will.
Oh. I'm flattered. Who knew you had such taste? Unfortunately, all this talk is getting me hungry. I better find something I can actually sink my teeth into. Nothing out there will taste as good as the alternatives. I'll make do. Sweet dreams.
Wheel!
Will's brows furrow as your minds connect. He sees the burning embers of Joaquin's rest, then Floric's face as she tells you of Ravengard's abduction.
Hells! Older Ravengard's been taken. Then we need to seek him out and get him to safety. You see, Grand Duke Ravengard is my father.
Oh!
I know I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him. heard right. My father and I were close once upon a time, until he disowned me and cast me out of Baldur's Gate. Such a rift isn't so easily mended. But it's not so wide that I'd let my own father suffer at his captor's hands. I've been asking myself the same question. What makes a Duke of Baldur's Gate so interesting to the Drow? Even the houses of Menz Oberanzan would have little use for my father. No, this is no Drow plot. These absolute nutters, these true souls are behind his abduction. His absence alone will sow chaos in the city. If they were to infect him, he could lead Baldur's Gate to ruin. All the more reason to find him. Sees not just my father, but the future of the Soul. I know, and you're right. When I look into a mirror, I see two faces. I see the Blade of Frontiers, a man hunting the fiends who prey on the weak and claw at the coast. And I see Will Ravenguard, a memory of a memory. A man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade, not the shadow he left behind. I'm all for it.
We'll leave for right now. We got shit to do.
Never wanted the easy path.
Select forest. Already another dream sequence? Really? I was expecting that.
I promised I'd be back. Don't worry. I have things under control. For now. You haven't been using the parasite's power. You think you don't need it. But things haven't gone as you expected. You hoped a druid as powerful as Holsen might be able to remove your tadpole. But he couldn't. You're desperate to be rid of it. Understandable. But you're looking for solutions in the wrong places. Yes. Holsin is correct. Your parasite is unusual. It is wrapped in magic that prevents its removal. Until the source of the tadpole's magic is destroyed, any attempt to remove it will kill you. You were lucky that Holsin knew this. His instincts are right. The parasites were merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerun. From transforming to a mind flayer? Yes. But that is not the only thing these parasites can do. They are vessels for control. The infected hear the voice of the Absolute and believe it to be a god. That is how the cult of the Absolute is spreading. The highest of their rank, the true souls, carry a tadpole just like yours. It is how they receive their orders. It is what makes them obey. When the order to transform is given, It will not be a matter of days. They will be mind flayers in an instant. Were it not for my protection, so would you. I have powers of my own. Unique powers. But know that we are alike. Just like you, I was infected with a Mind Flayer parasite. Just like you, I seek to be free of it. I've been trying to escape from this evil for a long time. Once,
succeeded. Now, through you, I've been given a new chance. You can go where I cannot, and I can protect you from that evil. If we work together, we may turn this around. Hells, they need me. I have to go. No, I can handle this. For now, the power I used to protect you, I stole it from someone. They want it back. I will hold them off for as long as I can, but sooner or later I will be worn down. You must discover the source of the magic that controls the parasites before that happens. The cultists are gathering at Moonrise Towers. Use the powers your parasite gives you to convince them you are one of them. And when you find the source of their magic, destroy it. Go. Our freedom depends on it.
Fucking snoring. Okay. Stop. We're getting you up. Right away.
Need something else?
Let's see.
All of you come in.
Oi, come here. I ain't waiting around.
No, stop. Okay, this is going to go slightly better than the first time. She has 40 HP. I think this is going to go better than the first time.
Unnoticed. It's about to be returned in kind.
Yep, fair. Oh, did I accidentally enchant his fucking other weapon? Shit.
Esprit.
shit. Shit. You see it right here. Not time to kill. Not time to kill. Oh, fuck. Shit.
Time to move.
Okay. Oh shit. What HP do you have? 14? Fuck.
I speak, they burn. Take you. I won't give in.
Sure. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Items. Let's see here, hold on a second. You're gonna go ahead and burn a second level spell slot for this. Really fucking missed that. Jesus.
Be quick.
That did not do what I wanted it to do. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna end up in the same fucking position I was in before. Not gonna lie. Require an action, it does. Are you fucking- oh, I'm hexed!
One day I'll catch a break.
Oh, she's coming from all the way over there. Eric. Get your weapon. This one. Right here. Oh, it's a melee weapon. Oh shit. Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. You know what? You know what? Jesus Christ. This is not working out well. Ugh. Goblins. Should just had Helsin come with me. Wonder if I could still convince him. Okay, so you know what's gonna happen? Here's what's gonna happen. We are going to go ahead and we're just gonna save. And I'm gonna call it there and we're gonna figure out how to deal with fucking goblins. later. Yeah, that was a whole thing. Thank you guys so much for being here. Watching me play. I appreciate it. We're really close to affiliate, which is awesome. But yeah, thank you so much for being here. And I will see y'all on Friday for some Pokemon. And then Saturday, probably, for some more magic. And Sunday for D&D. Yay! y'all have a good night. And make your choices. Okay, bye!